Everywhere you go, you're in constant demand. And I say, honey, because I'm the world's heavyweight champion. Now, for a lot of you people out there, that's a real hard nut to swallow. A lot of you don't like that. You don't like the prestige that I have in life. You don't like the notoriety. You detest the fact that I got more cars than most of you have friends. I got a big house on the big side of town. I got life pretty much the way I want it. You understand that? You know why? Because I'm the champ. I'm the world's heavyweight wrestling champion. Dale Murphy, right? A local here in Atlanta, Georgia. He's a big deal, but he's not the champ. You understand that? Huh? Herschel Walker, for all you black folks out there, he's a real big dude, but he's not the champ. Ric Flair's the champ. Understand? Me and Lex Luger, you, Ted Turner, Dusty Rhodes, Nikita Koloff, Ricky Martin, Steve Williams, all of you, take a look at it. Learn to love it because it's a role model for you. I'm the champ. That's the bottom line in this sport of sports. I'm the champ. Custom made, kiss stealing, wheeling, dealing, and Luger, wherever this match takes place, God only knows, you've got to beat the champ. Ha ha. Woo!